They're racing for the Division 2 of the Pradeep Vijayakar plate. Slowing to the stride as they're galloping ahead, and as the field settled down, it's a DECACORN is the leader from Light of Life in second with 1,000 to go. Liam Tibet the inside. On the outside, Prince Igor making a forward move. In between there is Eiffel Dar being tracked there by Ultimo in the blue and yellow making a forward move. And Etoile suddenly receiving a slight check due to a rough passage has fallen back. On the outside is Sussing. Then we got galloping ahead. Anushka is the back marker. They're running down to about the entrance of the home straight. Light of Life is the leader from DECACORN. Settle back in second. Prince Igor in third. After that, there is Etoile to about the inside is Liam. But Light of Life is still the leader. Half in front of DECACORN is ranging up in the center. On the outside is Prince Igor. Then we got Etoile in between horses. Ultimo to the right of your picture on the stand side. But DECACORN is now showing a clean pair of heels. About three lengths in front of Etoile in second. Then we got Ultimo. Light of Life to about the inside. It's going to be all. DECACORN is well clear of Etoile. After that, there is Ultimo. Light of Life in a photo, galloping ahead, Liam, the General, Prince Igor, Anushka, King Marcos, Sussing, last one home, Eiffel Tower.